Hello friends, welcome to the very first video on the batch script. In this video, we will learn about the batch file, what is batch scripting used for, what language is batch scripting, and how to code and create batch executable files. So let's get started. Basically, batch file is a script file in DOS and Microsoft Windows. It consists of series of commands to be executed by the command line interpreter, and these are stored in text files. Batch files are often used to load program, run multiple processes at a time, and perform common and daily tasks. The language is simply batch script. It is not a high-level language like C++, but a simple interpreted scripting language. And one more thing about the batch files, they are limited in functionality. So let's get started how to write a batch file. To write a batch file, you can use the text editor on your system. Here I'm using Notepad++. You can use Notepad, whatever you want. So to go to the navigate to the Notepad, type Notepad, and Notepad will open from here. And if you want to open it from the CMD, means command prompt, write CMD, type Notepad, and enter, Notepad will open. So here I'm writing some script that says hello, echo hello world. And let's pause it. To create a bat file, what you need to do, you need to add .bat at the end of the file name. So let me give my file a name. I'm saying script.bat to create a bat file. Once you save the file, go to the place where you have stored the file, double click on it, and the file will load. So that's the way you can create a bat file. So that was all for this video. In the next video, we will learn about the batch command. Thanks for watching this video, and we will see you guys in the next session. Thank you.